Plus, makato motanga uri dzi akopi. Ari motangira ikoko kutsara tamboine anyway.
All right. Okay. So pazvaka tangira chaipo. When I started learning the bass guitar, I was 6 years old. So my dad was a pastor and he had guitars at home, but he didn't want me to play his guitars at all. So I did like a Buddha man. Don't want to pindaji. So naturally I was left-handed. So I pissed by now go buy my guitar and I'm bad. I'm gonna try to rig
up.
So I used to just taught myself. I think it was just me. But the fact that I was 6 years old, my fingers were very small, so I couldn't play chords.
Okay.
So the only thing I learned were the bass notes. That's how I got to play bass. So I used to learn some bass lines. So what happened when I was then seven? We had this day in Sunday school at church where we used to present stuff. Some daragas or shamisigandam changing the chains were out on the budget. So, my first public performance was I was 7 years old in church.
Wow.
And it was the Kambandet where I knew the kid prodigy.
Wow.
Yeah, that kind of thing. Yeah. So, yeah, so then from then now, he then allowed me to practice at certain times. Exactly.
Wow, you know what? Ladies and gentlemen, let's give time to Mkoma Josh Meck. Rambo track is my skills. You have never heard this before. Trust me. Mkoma Josh Meck, show us what you, whatever you have prepared for us.
All right. Okay, thank you. I was just getting started.
Wait, we need a breather.
All right.
Did you say that? That was amazing. Like, ish. Now we're gonna have another tour. Now we're gonna. Ish. Like, so. Man.
Yeah, that was the title of the Josh's Groove.
You know the Josh's Josh. You know what? We're going to finish this Katakpeta episode. We need an explanation of what's going on here.
Okay.
I understand that I'm going to play bass yet.
Yeah, I do play other instruments. So when I perform live, I play acoustic guitar, but I like it on nylon strings, classical.
All right.
Yeah, so that's the one that I play. Then when I'm doing studio work, like most of my songs, I even put some keyboards. I play keyboards. And I also play keyboards to guide whoever is going to come and play keyboards so that it's easier. Because I know that, okay, probably in the name my limitations are angle for keyboard. But when you want perfection, you just play a guide and then wash it.
All right.
Yeah, the real keyboard players.
Actually, a question for you, Mkoma. My bassist, I wonder if it's like that. Is it like the standard tuning, a bass? Or it's actually a left-handed bass?
No, it's standard. The reason why I just got this bass was that for the shape, you know. So this is just like a right-handed guitar, the way it's stringed. So, but now my bass string is starting from the bottom instead of the upper part. So I bought this bass as a left-handed bass. Then I changed the strings to be the standard echo right, because that's how I learned. Because I just took my dad's right-handed guitars, turned them the other way, and then I started teaching myself. So everything is opposite You guys, the right-handed guys move from up going down. Yes. I move down up.
Guys, this man is doing exactly the opposite of everything. Right?
Yeah.
But doing it foot very amazing.
Konapo Konapo, Ipapo Ipapo Pa ZTN Prime, DSTV Channel 294, the place to be.